Nestled within Cibubur, Kota Wisata Cibubur is a charming retreat from Jakarta's urban pace. With residential, commercial, educational, and recreational spaces surrounding a vibrant shopping center, Kota Wisata Cibubur embodies urban harmony. This master-planned community offers a sanctuary to escape the city's bustle. Five continents, one harmonious community. Kota Wisata. Cibubur draws inspiration from five continents, creating a diverse and harmonious community for living, learning, and leisure. Its prime location provides an ideal haven for those seeking respite from Jakarta's urban clamor. Leisure and recreation for the whole family. Kota Wisata Cibubur extends beyond its residences. Discover the hidden treasures that lie within this remarkable township. Unveiling nearby attractions, Kota Wisata Cibubur serves as a gateway to nearby attractions, each offering its unique charm. Embark on a journey of discovery as you explore the captivating surroundings. Experience the allure of Kota Wisata Cibubur. Kota Wisata Cibubur invites you to experience a lifestyle infused with harmony, recreation, and global flair. Now we're entering Jagorawi, a road that helped Indonesia grow and connect. The Jakarta-Bogor-Ciawi toll road, also called Jagorawi, was the first toll road in Indonesia, built in 1973. As we drive on this historic highway, which opened on March 9, 1978, let's remember the people who had the idea to build it. Jagorawi is 59 kilometers long and connects the busy city of Jakarta to the peaceful cities of Bogor and Ciawi in West Java. This toll road is managed by Jasa Marga, a company owned by the government. It's not just a road, it's a way to help the area grow by bringing more businesses, tourists, and opportunities. So let's enjoy our drive on this important road, where every kilometer tells a story of how Indonesia is moving forward.